toughest team, physically and mentally, is going to be the one that's going to win this game. The team that displays character through adverse situations are going to be the ones going to win this game. And like I heard, I just heard Coach Cole say, you know, do what we do. I'm telling you right now, your mind, your energy, your focus better be on the defensive end. Only. We don't want to make anything easy. You got to be ready for a war. That's, we said it already earlier. From the tip to the final horn, you got to be ready for a battle. We don't want to make anything easy, especially on the offensive end for them. Fourth and turnovers and rebounding, that's what it has to be about. Get out, capitalize, take advantage of primary break opportunities. Control the game with layup and free throws. Does everybody understand it? 50-50 balls got to be open. Charges got to be taken. Guys got to be locked up. And when the shot goes up, game rebound. I'm just sitting there watching them. They probably a tad bit bigger than us, height-wise. But I'm telling you right now, I don't really think they, you know, I don't think they have an idea what they're really about to walk into. But the first minutes of the first half, first minute of the second half is what's important. And make sure, guys, that we're building off of Tuesday night. Make sure that we're still building off of Saturday. And don't wait, you know, before you get down and say, okay, guys, let's finally turn it up. It don't work like that. Does everybody understand it? This is not one of them days. Don't come out here playing with me. Let's go.
Number one thing is defense. But I think the biggest thing for our team this year, from last year, like I just said, we need to get a whole lot, we need to get mentally tougher. But we're on them every day, mentoring them about, you know, just making smart decisions, pushing themselves to the edge. When they're tired, going that extra mile for their teammates. Getting them to sell out for the team and sell out for our system.
And I think a lot of people just look at it and say, you know, they're small, they don't have much talent, you know. And we're a lot better than people think. We're a lot more talented. Our three core values of our program is been self-disciplined, self-efficient, and committed. And this is a group that, of kids that are self-efficient. They are gym rats. You know, you have to run them out the gym. You know, they're up, you know, getting shots up on their own time. They're up on the weekends. They're working out with their trainers. I mean, these kids really, really want them. They're very, very self-efficient. And I think they want to be great. And, you know, and that's all you can ask for as a coach. And that's one thing that I enjoy, that, you know, I can genuinely say that these guys really want it, not just for, you know, the success of our team, which is more important, but for themselves as well, because I think they're very driven. I think they're very ambitious. And I think these are kids that really want to have basketball, you know, in their future beyond high school.
Looking at where the kids came from when we first got there, they've made some huge strides. They've handled adversity well.
We're trying hardest to lift everybody up because it's not going to come. We're not going to get back in the game if everybody is negative to each other. Well, it's our brothers to the right of us, to the left of us, so we all got to be positive supporters. Because without that positive support, your brothers aren't going to feel like you had their back, and they're not going to get y'all. They're not going to get they all for you. And so we try to be positive on the sideline, yelling for them, screaming for them, telling them good job, get back. Still being that coach from the bench, you know what I mean.
And so I'm pretty proud of what they accomplished. And, you know, right now we're just really on the brink. You know, we feel that we have a lot of basketball left to be played. The dynamics of our team, like I said, the personalities, they're a real fun group.